of superstars, including Bianca Belair, taking social media to pay homage to those individuals who have played a pivotal role in building the richness of Black history. Some civil rights pioneers like Rosa Parks. And well, speaking of Bianca Belair, she will join us later on tonight as the winner of the 2021 Women's Royal Rumble match regarding which champion she will challenge at WrestleMania.
And Bianca Belair is as big of a decision to make as this man. The Rated R Superstar is back on Monday Night Raw.
Please welcome the winner of the 2021 Men's Royal Rumble match, WWE Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
What a week it has been for Edge. Last week, he stopped toe-to-toe with Drew McIntyre. He went to NXT and was intrigued by Finn Balor and Pete Dunne this Sunday, and then he got in the face of the Universal Champion Roman Reigns on SmackDown.
The anticipation continues to build. Everybody wants to know, who is Edge going to challenge at WrestleMania?